Thanks, Jessica. And in Omega tonight, the city's police chief is stepping down. Eric Windmuller is leaving the police force to work in education. Windmuller will work with disabled children in the Tiff County school system. The police chief has been with the city for 16 years. Bart Walker will serve as the interim chief until the position is filled.
The interim job is in good hands. We got all the confidence in the world in Bart, and I don't see anything changing at all. Everything going good here.
Bart Walker has been with the Omega Police Department for 13 years.